back to the Ultimate BF channel. So today I'm going to show you guys like my birthday haul, because today was like my birthday party with my family and I received a lot of presents. So I'm going to show them to you guys. So let's get started. Oh guys, and also if you guys haven't like, you guys like my outfit, it's really cute. If you guys haven't watched the video before, this video that was the yoga challenge with my friend, you should watch it. It was a really good video. Okay, so this, I got this. I got a lot of clothes. This, like, little, oops, it's upside down. So, yeah, yesterday I was with Aquatica with my friend, one of my friends, celebrating my birthday also. And, yeah, next week I'm going to be with my best friends having a sleepover, so you guys should watch out for the videos I'm going to post of all the things we're going to do. So I got this from my aunt and uncle, this little shirt. It's like to do workout. Look, guys. So cute. And with some shoes, but they're kind of small, so they're gonna go change them. Whoa. Okay. This is from my cousin. I got these Vans. They're really big. So pretty, look. I really wanted these and I got them. So I love them. I think this is like one of my favorite gifts. And what else? The card. Okay. Prima, feliz cumple. Te deseo un año lleno de muchas cosas buenas. Espero que diviertas mucho y que sigas así de juiciosa. Te quiero mucho. Okay, guys. Yeah, I was reading that in Spanish. Yeah. A little cat. I thought I was gonna sneeze, guys. But I couldn't do that. Okay, my mom gave me this huge pack of Sour Patch. I love Sour Patch Kids. If you guys didn't know it, it's one of my favorite candies. Look, it's huge. With these cute pants. And this shirt that goes with it. So I really like it. Now, my grandma from Colombia sent this. It is a really cute unicorn nightlight. I have to put it in the night. Let's read the card. Con mucho cariño de tu abuelita. Dios te bendiga. Te quiero mucho. Guys, comment down below. How was your Halloween? My Halloween was great. Forgotten to post a Halloween video I did, so be sure to watch it when I post it. I'll post it like this week. I'm kind of behind because I've been really busy for my birthday, Halloween, and a lot of homework and tests. Okay, this is another gift from my mom. It's from the store Aeropostal. Aeropostal. It sounds better in Spanish. So look, it's like this shirt. This is from Aeropostal. This is from Justice. But this is like, I really like that style, like shoulder off. So, not yellow. This is the year I received so many gifts, like so many. And there's still like more gifts coming next week, like 4 more from my friends. And then from my other friends. And yeah. This is the bag where the shoes came in, the ones that ran small, so I don't have nothing in there. This gave my aunt from Colombia, my aunt, mi tía Fanny. I know, I was like, is this a sweater? What is this? It's kind of big. It's a pajama. I thought it was a unicorn, but it only has stars. So yeah. But it feels really cozy and really warm for the cold. And let's read the card. It says, look, happy birthday. Feliz cumpleaños. Feliz cumpleaños and happy birthday, guys. Querida sobrina. That's all she said. Wow. Okay, now we have 3 more gifts. This is another gift from my mom. It's from Aeropostale too. It's a really cute hoodie. Oh, so pretty. It matches, it goes so well with these pants. Look. It's like crop hoodie. So I really like it. And here, these is from some family friends that we invited. They gave me this from Aeropostale too. What is it? Is it a... Yes. It is a sweater. It says idol. It even matches with these pants, like all black. Really nice. And here, this is from like other friends. And they gave me this sweater. Everything like sweaters, shirts. But it's like pretty. It's a unicorn sweater. And yeah, so those are like the gifts I got. Wait, guys, I have more. Look. Okay, guys. My aunt from Colombia, my other aunt, gave me this jacket from Aeropostale to my tía Doris. So, yes, it's really pretty. And this delicious perfume. So, yeah, guys, look. Okay, guys, the last gift. Yesterday, I got this, like, clear. My mom gave this to me. My mom gave me a lot. That, my mom gave me that. It's a really cute Paris. Look. Oh, my gosh, guys. And, oh, I also got a watch. Oh, a unicorn watch, but it's kind of in the bathroom. So, I'm kind of lazy to go get it. So, yeah, it's really pretty. Okay, so I got Sour Patch. More, because I love Sour Patch. And these little rubber bands. Unicorn scented rubber bands. And this PJ. Really cute PJ that my mom gave me. Look. And it has this. So yeah. That's a really nice gift. So, those are all the gifts I received. So, guys, be sure to like and comment and subscribe. And be aware of the Halloween video I'm going to post. And the videos for up next week with my friends and all the gifts they give me. And all the things we do. So, please like and subscribe. Bye. Look at all my gifts. Bye. Thank